morning.
Good morning.
On our announcements, as is the 5th or next week, we have his communion Sunday. We're already to the first Sunday in September, with Labor Day weekend. On the 7th, will be Eastport practice will start being on Tuesdays from 4 to 5:30. On the 8th, we have choir practice for the first time since 2019. Yay! So if you're interested, or someone suspects you're interested, if you're interested, you contact Denise, or Denise will be contacting you. On the 12th is the coffee bar at 9:30. The 12th is a very busy day. Also, Sunday school starts at 10:15 on that day. Our Sunday school kickoff. And also that evening at 5:30 will be the barbecue fundraiser at Cushing First. It's drive-through. Also today after church, if you want to go over to Cushing, it's the fire department's barbecue. So the 15th is, we'll have an SPRC meeting at 7 o'clock and Grace Administrative Council meeting at 7:30. And the 25th is the rummage sale. And if you see in the bulletin here, the rummage sale, it will be on the 25th from 8 to 2 and drop-offs on the 23rd and the 24th. Are there any more announcements? Oh, so it's Prairie Meadow Days, too, on the 11th and 12th. So, any more announcements? Oh, I would, on the esports front, we actually have four, right now it looks like four tournament games to be scheduled this fall. In fact, one of them is against Iowa Central Community College, so they will be playing variety of things this coming year or fall. Any other announcements? All right. Well, let us prepare for worship. And Denise, what do you got for us today?
Some group singing. If you'd open your black books to page 2173, we've got a bright and shiny song, and I think we all know it. Shine, Jesus, shine. 2173.
Thank you.
sends rain on the righteous and on the unrighteous. For if you love those who love you, what reward do you have? Do not even the tax collectors do the same? And if you greet only your brothers and sisters, what more are you doing than others? Do not even the Gentiles do the same? Be perfect, therefore, as your heavenly Father is perfect. The word of God for the people of God.
Praise be to God.
Amen.
may find it difficult to walk. Other days, they will be light and nearly empty. But on each and every day, these backpacks represent work required of the students gathered here. And as in every aspect of our life, we bring these before God for blessing this time. Let us pray. Gracious God, we lift to you today these students. They stand here ready to receive your blessing. Our loving Creator. God's active love that seeks to shape our